I was born in Yuma.
Alejandro Barrett, also known as Alex, was born on March 6, 1994 at Yuma Regional Medical Center. His mother, Elena, grew up in Tacna.
My dad was a farmer, and I grew up with one sister and went to Antelope High School.
Alex's father, Audrey, grew up near Winter Haven and graduated from Yuma High School.
Right outside of Yuma, so it's kind of, that's their love story.
Watch his full story now on KYMA.com.